continuing to work down that dredge. And these are healthy fish. I mean, it's probably a 18-inch trout right there. And you can see we've got that slow tailer just mowing that down. That's that 3.5-inch. But beautiful fish. We're just doing catch and release. They're not my favorite to eat, but I know a lot of people really like them. And yeah, so that's the black and gold. And a nice healthy winter trout down here in Southwest Florida.